check on some music real quick. Got the Gangstar album, the go-to. She's pretty dusty. All right. Yeah, man, it's been pretty hectic moving from Discovery Bay to Woodland, but it hasn't been too bad. Trevor's, you know, helped me move with the bus and stuff, so it's all been for a good cause. Hyperlite, big moves, big changes. A lot of big changes this year, you know. Being part of the Woodland wakeboard community. It's crazy how things changed over the years. Now all the crew is coming out to Woodland from Discovery Bay and different people, new faces, but it's all good. You know, financially, things have been changing over the years too. I've had to get a job driving Uber just so I could, you know, pay for boat gas basically. And it's crazy when you're not sure if you're gonna be able to afford your next set, how it makes you think about your sets. So, you know, after all these changes, I called up Nelson and told him, you know, what I'm going through and how stoked I am on the Hyperlite team and what Hyperlite's been doing to promote their product over the years. And to me, it's like the sickest thing how Hyperlite's really focusing on, you know, pushing hard on creating content and making like really sick content for people to see their product online. And that's right up my alley. Like that's who I am. That's what I want to do. I don't really want to focus on contests anymore. I want to, you know, focus on who I am as a wakeboarder and go back to my roots as a free rider and someone who likes to showcase their riding in videos. So Nelson seems stoked on all of that, and you know, things got rolling and now we're here. You know, I made the move to Woodland and I think it's gonna be such a good year. I'm like more excited about wakeboarding right now than I've ever been. And even though I'm not in the greatest financial place with wakeboarding, I'm still fired up because I love wakeboarding, and probably one of the biggest moves I've ever made in wakeboarding. And I'm so pumped to be a part of the team. And 2019. Who's this suspicious character strapped with the sounds profound? Similar to rounds spit by derringers. You're in the terror dome like my man Chuck D said. It's time to dethrone you clones and all you knuckleheads. Cause MCs have used up extended warranties, while real MCs and DJs are a minority. But right about now I use my authority, cause I'm like the wizard and you look lost like Dorothy. The horror be when I return for my real people. Words of split wigs hitting like some double desert eagles. Sporting caps pulled low and baggy slacks. Subtracting all the rappers who lack over premieres tracks. Severe facts have brought this rap game to near collapse. So as I have in the past, I will bask, dropping lyrics that be harder than sex and candle wax. And one-dimensional MCs can't handle that. While the world's revolving on its axis, I come with mad loving plus the illest warlike tactics. The wilderness is filled with this. So many people searching for false bliss. I'm here with the skills you've missed. The rejected stone is now the cornerstone. Sort of like the master builder when I make my way home. You know my Steve.